Hello friends, I'm astrologer and Vastu consultant Riddhi Behl. Today through this video, I'm going to share a little research that I did of the corona cases which came to me. So these are the people who suffered from corona but also recovered well. So what are the astrological parameters of them having this problem? Also, what are the astrological parameters of their recovery? So there are 12 signs or 12 rashis. These rashis have been divided as per the elements. Like we have Aries, Leo and Sagittarius, they come under fiery rashis. There is Taurus, Virgo and Capricorn. These rashis are called as earthy rashis. Then there is Gemini, Libra and Aquarius. They are known as airy rashis. Then there is Cancer, Scorpio and Pisces. These rashis are watery rashis. Now here in this case, watery rashis are playing a very important role. Also, as per medical astrology, we see the fourth house for lungs. And as per the Kal Purush Kundli, fourth house is ruled or governed by Cancer sign. Cancer is a watery rashi. Kapha, Vata and Pitta. These are the three elements that rules our human body. Any imbalance in any of these elements leads to health ailments. Now, watery signs represent kapha element in the body. Also, as I said, corona is related with lungs and kapha formation. So, therefore, the watery signs, especially the Cancer sign and the fourth house, comes into play. Now, what I found in my research was that if your dasha, it may be mahadasha, antardasha, especially the pratyantar dasha, and also the lagna, if these are making a connection with any of the watery signs and the sixth house, then people were having this problem. Now, what were the recovery combinations? The recovery combinations was that Dreshkan. Dreshkan chart we see specially for health issues and for recovery from any kind of ailment. So, if the fifth house and ninth house from the eighth house of a Dreshkan chart had a benefic planet or was well placed, then these people were able to recover well. Also, Lagna. Lagna is very important because it talks about your body, your bodily strength and your immunity. So, if the Lagna was also strong, then also the chances of recovery are very strong. Friends, you should increase your immunity. You should take care of yourselves. For that, doing Surya Namaskar or worshipping the sun is a very good remedy astrologically. So please do Surya Namaskar and take care of yourselves and your health. Thank you so much.